What a nice track. Yamato no Orochi's Extermination. Oi, let me get something real quick. All right. Now we move into the game stream. So here's what's going to happen. I'm going to make sure the audio is balanced because games don't have the same volume for whatever reason. And then once I'm sure the game is audio is balanced, we're good. So, okay. So this is the point where I want to be turning off my microphone and listening to the stream. Mute is a handy feature. So everything seems good on my end. Ooh, I've already had some dropped frames. Damn, internet connection! Work with me a little bit here. Okay. So, my guest stars, as always, are my cats and my puppy. I suppose the puppy's only been here for one of the streams I've actually done so far, but... Billy girl. Alright. This is a playthrough of Spectre of Torment, which is basically Shovel Knight, but you're playing as Spectre Knight. And I've never played as Spectre Knight. Meh. Alright. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Nice. Although the land is peaceful, for some, freedom is a far gone memory. Spectre Knight, servant to the Enchantress, has been given a harrowing task. He must recruit a group of knights and form an invincible order. Ah. That's interesting. With each member gathered, a treasured keepsake grows in power. An artifact that can restore his humanity, but only when his task is complete. Now he leaves the confines of the Tower of Fate, it's time for the Reaper to pursue his quarry. What an interesting premise. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. He attacks faster than Shovel Knight. I like this so far. I need to turn my I need to turn down the damn volume on my phone. No big deal, just random copyright claims on my stuff. So here's this 20-second moment out of this 3-hour video. We're gonna monetize your whole video now, thanks. Oh, that's clever. Nice way to teach us about, mechanics. No wonder people so highly regarded this particular expansion to the game. It's changing enough things that's interesting. I like it so far. Oh! The level design itself is different. What? I don't get it. Okay. I like this remix. This is going to be a very interesting playthrough. Oh. Told you it'd be interesting. Is everything going to be at night, I wonder? That was easy. What's wrong with me? I can fix that. I know what I'm supposed to do there. Hats off to this game mode for actually being different, though. Oh, an already eaten apple. Oh. So that's how that works. Oh, wait. What? Okay, so he's got some sort of homing thing there. Want a little Sonic the Hedgehog on us, are you? Not sure how I feel about that. Okay, so this is a pretty cool mode. That hurts me? Lame. Okay, so in theory, I should be able to do... yeah. Be able to do things like chain together. Yeah, I can chain together moves like that. Pretty cool. I like it. This would be a good Halloween game. Oh, stop peeking your mic. I wonder if that ledge is there to be like a speedrunner or cut. Shit. Oh, this takes some getting used to! There we go. At least I got the gem that time. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Well, it does seem like combat is going to be easier, at least. Whoa, 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 whoa. I think I can make it to that ladder. Yep. Death by increasing max will. Okay. Sure. Oh, that's fun. I mean, granted, that's kind of this game's whole thing in general. Okay. I'm gonna really, really enjoy Spectre Knight. This is totally my speed. Also, the fact that you don't destroy the dirt piles unless you jump on them is nice. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Yeah! Nerve-wracking. Missed the skull. Or no, I didn't miss the skull, I missed a gem. Alright. No big deal. Gotta be a little careful with it, apparently. Alright, Black Knight time. No place for commoners. Turn back whoever you are. Will have come here for you. You'll kneel before me, bow before the Enchantress, and join her order. Cutting words are no match for my cutting blows. I'll teach you a lesson in humility. Oh, that's interesting. The Terrapin. That's kind of awesome. Yeah, if it was this Spectre Knight that Shovel Knight fought in Shovel of Hope, then I can understand him losing. Okay. Donovan? His name is Donovan. Huh. I learned something. Neither words nor scythe had any effect. The fool persists in some fruitless quests. Only with fools here was I a fool to trust you. So I wonder, do I go right or do I go left? Oh, hello! Edge Farmer? Kirichi. That's amazing. This game is amazing. I think it's because I last played, I think it's because the, what was it? Plague of Shadows wasn't as interesting. Like, there were changes, but most of the levels were basically the same, and you just played through it as Plague Knight. But here, they've actually made changes. Everything. Oh, Lord. And that's the Meebo person. I like it. This is enjoyable. You can smell my cat's litter box. Fantastic. It's not fantastic. What's this? Horus. Oh Lord, what's about to happen? Yeah, let's try that again. Oh! This is randomly generated. Okay, okay, that's cool. I like that. I'll try it one more time. One more time. But yeah, randomly generated. That's really fucking cool. Well, there's my one time. Another one. Let me guess, another copyright claim? Yep. It's a farmer. God damn. Another copyright claim, I guess. Yep. Gone through this part. Oh, I see. Uh-oh. Oh, Castlevania. Not yet. Whisk chests. Clockwork Tower, Explodatorium, or the Lich Yard. Oh, that's interesting. So I wonder, if I jump down, will I just die? Okay, now we're getting here. Lose will in darkness instead of perishing in pits and spikes. I like it. Okay. I'm liking where this is going. I can tell I'm gonna love this version. Alright, so if I jump down. That's funny. Alright. I'm good here. What, I can't go up there? That's not very nice. Talk to you. What old pay the up, powerful we make. Oh! I see. Now that makes more sense. Yeah, I do want to save the gold. Alright, let's go. Well, obviously I want to go to Pridemoor Keep. Oh, I see. You can tell the difficulty ranking from the amount of gold. So, Polar Knight is a 1? And so is Plague Knight? Okay, maybe not. Interesting. I need to be sure to buy the soundtrack for this. This is what I get for looking up at the stream and not paying attention. Okay. That was just dumb. That was just me being dumb. It's not the game's fault at all. Oh well. Maeve, my puppy's destroying things because that's what puppies do. She's just being a baby right now. She needs her papa time. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, pop. Are you gonna let me play? Gonna sniff the microphone? What? Crap. Okay, I see what I'm supposed to do there. Good, I needed that. Like the way to continue. And that's just a pit. Because that's super obvious. I don't care for it when games do stuff like that. Oh. Okay. And I screwed myself. Oh well. That's almost certainly a pit to death. A little hard to tell. How much money just lost? Okay, what about... Hey, I did it. I don't know how, but I did it. Willful Wisp. Too easy. What? Hitboxes, how do they work? I like that. I like that. You can knock them up into the air and then dash into them. That's awesome. Games. Took me long to realize how I'm supposed to do that. What? I thought he would dash towards it. Damn it. I would have been fine, but then I got dumped on. Pop is being really sweet to me. That's hard. Like, holy shit, this is actually a lot harder than I thought it would be. But I'm enjoying it. Made it. Thank God. Called it. Definitely glad that they were nice enough to only hide stuff like that in there. I'm bad at this game. Alright, now what? Loyal lapdog, here to do your master's bidding. Chasing your tail around the valley must be tiring. In fact, you look like death. Wow, what a dick. Goblin plate nobility, I'm tasked with setting you back on schedule. Grab a shovel and start digging. Just thinking about it makes Wallace's face flush. Working is for commoners, but I'm not afraid to get my hands dirty. Watch. Die. Oh shit. Raptor's in the bottomless pit.
Okay.
I'm gonna try going around this without. Yeah, there we go. Okay, doesn't make any difference. Got it. You want me to put you down? Oh, there we go. And you're very fun. Yeah, I have one amiibo. And that's only because it came packed in with Twilight Princess HD. So. Alright. Alright, Shadow Mirror. I like it. Isn't cursed, you might be one. It isn't. There we go. This is a pretty cool ability. I like it. Red Talon. Nice. Ooh, I like it. I like it a lot, I do. And it gives you that little bit of extra horizontal distance, too. I want to get that one. Clockwork Tower, Explodatorium, or the Lich Yard. Any other new places, you'll find a willful list. So, Lich Yard, Explodatorium, and Clockwork Tower. Okay. Do I have any use for... Resist interruptions increases attack range. That's cool. Fraction extends farther and can pick up my... Oh, Jesus. So many cool things! Let's go... I think the Lich Yard might be a good idea. Okay, there's 10 in each one. Lich Yard. Boom. So many damn ghosts. Cool. Really? Knockback. Fucking knockback. Fuck. Now I'm worse off. Okay. God damn fucking piece of pa. Thank you. Well, that's one way to do it, I guess. Shit. Not like that section. There we go. Oh, they're one-way walls. That's kinda cool. There we go. Well, this is not cool. I did it. I was scared, but I did it. Very scared. Go fuck yourself, game! Oh, that was stupid. No. Go back down. Okay. I can't win. I'm not sure if it's actually harder than Shovel Knight, or if it's because... or if it's just because I'm not used to it yet, but... Okay, I just had a bad angle last time, apparently. Interesting. I don't trust this wall over here. Well, apparently I just need to learn how to trust. What? 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 Okay. This is just the level that wants to mess with me, apparently. I saw you there. I saw it, that was a. I'm quite proud of myself for that reaction time, actually. Yeah, Maeve? Oh, I see. Oh! Maybe I don't. There we go. Darkness with increases max darkness. Well, I'm glad I learned how this mechanic works. Okay. What? There we go. There we go. Much better than the last one I fought. I panicked. I need to do the mirror upgrade. Holy shit. That's just shitty luck. On today's Will He or Won't He, will he or won't he be able to afford goddamn what? I'm getting a little mad. Stop fucking bothering with the ghosts. The fucking significant amount of money that I just lost. Can't recover any of that, can I? I'm actually getting a little mad now. They really, really should ditch the freaking darkness gimmick. Maeve. All right.
Boom.
Alrighty. Ooh, yes. Yes, please. Oh. I literally am not able to get those. That sucks. Uh-oh. Down here first. New curio? Skeleton sniper and detonate. Thank you. you. Like it. Wonder what kind of upgrade you get for this. Also, I need to check up there anyway. Of course they have this in here too. I see. That's interesting. Okay. So yeah, 4,000 for each of those. Next. Ah, I've dropped a lot of frames. Shit. Probably when the lightning was happening. Ooh, I missed one in the lich yard, too. Guess I'll have to go back and replay that later. Polar Knight, Tinker Knight, Plague Knight, Light. I'll play the Explodatorium. This one and one more, and then I think I'll call it a stream. Can you... Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Saw that. Now I just need to avoid dying too much in this stage. pretty major fate tempting going on here. Alright. Cool. Ooh, that's hard to avoid. I don't know about how I feel about everything having that more frantic pace to it. That was close. I'm running out of health. Thank God. Okay, now. I thought I saw something, but I didn't. I don't get it. Can I make those jumps? Oh shit, I can. Didn't realize I could make those jumps. Is that like a, this is your only chance to actually get up the top portion thing? Okay, yeah, I can't reach that. Sucks. Well, at least... not without doing that? Okay. Boom. At least I hit a checkpoint. Okay. I bet speedrunners love this version. Or this, this campaign. Okay. Oh, shit. Perfect. Great game. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's worth it. Alright, I've gotten 10 from this level. Here's the end. That's probably the one I want. Mission of Court Alchemist to the Enchantress. Join us and her army of Invincible Knights. What? That looks so harsh whenever you do it. New one. Bounding soul. Free a lost soul which reflects off surfaces. I bet I know exactly what this one's gonna do. Little anticlimactic. Easy peasy. I really, really like this one. I think I'd rather replay and find it. First in activity, because this has been last. It's funny if you play, if you play the Plague Knight campaign, you know he's lying. How did I miss that one? Alright, I need to think about which one I'm gonna do next. I'm just finding almost even more. It's also about time I got this one. That'd be a fun challenge. Can you escape this without dying? Lame. Alright. Does he still say the same thing? Let's try this again. That was quick. Alright, let me at least try to get past the first obstacle. Alright, what we got?
Shit.
I want to keep trying this until I get it. Okay, maybe it's not randomly generated, it's just got a handful of presets. Looks like I've been through every individual obstacle, or almost every individual obstacle at least once. Oh, that was just... I'm gonna keep trying until I do it. Yeah, it looks like it's just a bunch of preset obstacles. And, oh shit.
So fucking close. Ow!
I will do this, damn it. It's not even that hard. Those enemies are bullshit. At least it doesn't kill, it doesn't actually cost me anything whenever I get hit by them.
I got this.
Okay, so there's a limited number of elements that they can include in this, but it very clearly, there's a limited number of elements they include in this, but it is random-ish. Like, it's put together randomly. Okay, this is a lot longer than I thought it was. That's fucking hard. I'm guessing it's one of those things you only have to do once, and it's probably a skull that you get for it. Alright, where to now? I think I'll do Mole Knight. Just thinking about it, I'm not sure how this is gonna work. Oh. 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 This is hard. Oh, thank God. Harsh. Underling. I beat your ass. Shut the fuck up. Summon thy sight. Oh. Ugh. Thank you. Thank goodness you can basically stunlock enemies. Bye. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty much exactly what I was worried was gonna happen. Made it. Started with 6, I want to say. What a bizarre obstacle. Ooh, Jesus. Thank you. Uh-oh. We have a problem. Okay, we're good. That was really fucking dumb. Yeah. Alright, I got this.
I don't got this. Oh, this is hard.
So how the hell am I supposed to get back? I guess I'm not. Guess I'm just gonna have to go without that money, which hurts, but I don't really have a viable way to cover it. That works. All right. I don't like you. Yeah, this is one of the most well-earned, high-rated expansions that I've played. Can't help but feel like maybe there's something over here that I... that I'm missing. There. Well, at least I got the goddamn skull. if I'm resting assured on anything, it's that I'm replaying one of the stages later anyway. Are you fucking serious right now, game? Completely out of my control. I'll take those, thank you. Gotta try it. I didn't even grab the skull. God damn it. All right, I bet I can do this. Yep. I could have done it. But I did something stupid instead. Should I go for the recovery? I think I'm gonna go for that recovery. Excuse you? Game? Yeah, I think this is a good idea to go for. Alright. Finally progressing through the level. I missed it, didn't I? Enchantress is in need of excavators and wishes to employ the best. Who? Well, I found the best. The best at digging, my claws are sharp. My techniques flawless. Excellent, then you'll only need... So not looking for new work, and break time is over. That's interesting. One more hit. What? Yeah, go fuck yourself. So I think I missed the wisp, but got all the skulls. So... let's see what this guy has for me. Chronos coin. That's gonna be interesting. Even need to slow that one down. Auditorium with. Yeah, this is better than the armor that Shovel Knight gets. But I'm not spending anything on those. I'm going to be spending all of my new money on... working on my technique for a killing you move, brace yourself for the kiss of death. What? Wow. At this point, this would be when Plague of Shadows started, huh? Closed for even longer. All right.
Well,
I think that's it. Have a good day.